succeed after all. Either way, it will be quite a show.
The key.
Then at last
I've come then.
Then
well, let's go.
Yeah.
Then I will
scream even.
Shriek.
Will you bring death or give life?
Though the White City is forbidden to us, we yet serve the Light. These are the days of reckoning. We shall not falter. And we are not...
I've seen...
I am...
Some shred of humanity.
Far beyond the...
I will find them.
If the Third King... Perhaps there is meaning to our battles beyond annihilation.
I will hunt you down! You'll pay for what you've done!
This is a mistake, human. I only wish to speak.
There's nothing left to lose. It's easier to keep your head. Most people panicked or tried to fight the demons. Can't blame them. They were slaughtered like cattle. But nothing they did mattered in the end.
Thank you. Get it over with, then.
Peace, human. It is not yet your time.
Right. We'll see about that. You're no demon. I can tell that much. If you don't want to kill me, why chase me across the whole damn city?
I thought your kind was no more.
Who or what are you?
I am death.
Death is the one thing that's eluded me. Why, after all this, do you come for me now? Beasts. Well, the others. If I didn't know better, I'd say they were angels. Doesn't matter. Neither cares much for our kind. You. You're different somehow.
You would think less of me had I come at any other time. I respect you.
I was a lot. Never mind.
How can
I stay? I stay alone. I don't know.
That's as most likely.
A demon lord caught up with me a while back. We made a deal. I sold my soul.
I see. And what else did you give up?
Forced me to tell him the hiding place of the other survivors.
What was this demon's name?
He called himself Belial. Wait, what are you gonna do?
Kill him. First, he will tell me what happened to the other humans.
Kill him? You're out of your mind! Those things that attacked us on the street, they were nothing! Belial's a demon lord!
I've slain many lords in my time.
Whatever you say. Oh yeah, and if you see my soul lying around, mind fetching it for me?
possible. Must be in a sorry state to make you a lord.
Curb your tongue, horseman, or I will tear it out! Why have you trespassed into my domain?
It seems some humans have survived the apocalypse, despite the best efforts of your kind.
You speak of the Hunter!
He claimed that he sold you his soul.
His soul's damnation was merely a threat to keep him in check. After all, how much harm can one human truly cause? Lilith and Samael may coddle you, horseman, but I have no more patience for your prattle.
Did you deceive the Hunter? Or did he deceive you?
You will die here! Ha 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 ha!
Is he... Belial is dead.
You're serious?
I don't know what you are, but I'm grateful. My soul is free.
Hunter, your soul was never captive. Belial admitted that he had no power to take it.
You tricked me? I gave the others up for nothing?
There's a chance that the humans escaped the Demon Lord.
That's not possible.
I must be certain. You're not coming along.
No. I can't live with what I've done. Death. As long as you're here.
You wish to be taken now.
Please.
Very well.
Horseman. Why have you come to me, Reaper? Horseman.
Thank you.
Have you ever wondered, Death, why you are untouched, while those around you wither and rot in the grip of corruption? Could it be that you are already blackened by the sin of betrayal? How can you defeat that which seethes in your own heart? You cannot stop me without forever damning your soul! Then so be it. We'll be right back.
I stand at last at the Well of Souls. We've no idea what I must do next.
It is quite simple, and yet most difficult.
I'm in no humor for riddles, Crowfather.
You may tap the power of the well to return the kingdom of man, or you may resurrect the Nephilim. But know that choosing one will forever doom the other.
My brother War. I would protect him above all.
To return man to the earth will require a sacrifice. Humanity will be sown, but Death's journey was not ended. On the shattered Earth, his brother War had slain the Destroyer.
You will be hunted. The White City for certain, the Council, and there will be others. You would wage this war alone?
No. Not alone.
War had broken the seventh seal, summoning the horsemen of the apocalypse. And the number of the riders shall ever be 4.